With enhanced AI algorithms and new features, editing 360 videos has never been easier or more fun. Whether you're a pro in 360 videography or just starting, this guide will help you make the most of these powerful tools. In this tutorial, I will show you the latest update for the Insta360 smartphone app. One of the biggest advantages of shooting 360 videos with cameras like the Insta360 X4 is the ability to reframe and create infinite angles from a single clip. However, not everyone knows where to start, and that's where the AI editing tools come in. These tools have now been significantly improved, making the editing process more intuitive and efficient. To access the AI edit feature, open the new version of Insta360 app, go to Album, open a 360 video, and tap on AI. Ensure your 360 video is at least 1 minute long for the best results. And use videos with dynamic scenes and multiple subjects for more interesting edits. On the other hand, avoid using clips with obstructed views, such as those shot on a chest mount. AI will create cuts from the video with different camera framing, which you can modify manually if you think so. Even more, you can tap on Edit and switch between different themes and select a music you prefer. However, the template soundtracks found in the app are not for commercial use, so you better use your own music for YouTube videos. The new movement feature allows you to create dynamic transitions between keyframes automatically. This feature simplifies the process of adding creative camera movements like panning, rolling, and pushing. Go to Album and open a 360 video, then tap on Pro. Choose a moment and angle you like, and tap the plus button to create a keyframe. You can select the field of view for the scene, but the biggest improvement is the new movement option. Tap on it, select the desired camera movement, and adjust the effect length by dragging the movement bar. For instance, let's create a barrel roll effect without having to create keyframes manually. I just select a turn effect, and then I make it a little bit longer. And that's all. And of course, you can experiment with different movements on the same clip. So even a single 360 video can be turned into different spectacular content. Besides these AI improvements, there are further upgrades using the Quick Edit option in the app. Quick Edit allows you to easily reframe your video using your phone's movements, the screen drag feature, Deep Track 3.0, or the new virtual joystick. This feature makes it incredibly easy to get a polished reframed video. The first option is moving your phone or drag on the screen to adjust the perspective. During recording camera movements, you'll see both your reframed video in real time and the equirectangular raw material with a highlighted area, representing which part of the 360 space you see at the moment. You can zoom in the video swiping the image with two fingers and move your virtual camera by tapping, moving your phone, or using the virtual joystick. And don't forget about the improved deep tracking function. As small green target icons appear on the screen, you select any of them and start tracking. Tap on the record button to start capturing your subject. And after you stop recording, you will find your clips next to the joystick button, and you can still crop them if needed, and finally export them as individual videos. Or create a video of your different clips and export everything as a single video file. Of course, besides reframing your videos using AI or with some of the further tools, you can still explore a variety of creative video effects with ShotLab. This feature allows you to add effects with just a few taps, making your videos stand out. If you're interested in these effects more deeply, individually, check out the further tutorials on my channel, covering the most of them. But now, with these powerful new features and improvements, the Insta360 app makes editing 360 videos easier and more fun than ever before. Experiment with the AI Edit, Movement, Quick Edit, and ShotLab to create stunning videos that capture every angle and moment. And if you like this short tutorial about the updated Insta360 app, give a thumbs up. And for further 360 content and tutorials, subscribe to my channel and see you next time.